Which one do we try, bro? I think we're gonna try the Golden Light. Is this an indica? Ooh, this an indica. Bro. Should we try this shit? Hold on. Or should we try the Grey Baby? Birthday cake. Baby City Road. I think we should try this one, bro. The Golden Light Blueberry. Let's start this video. Slam at it. Bro, let's go ahead and scan this whole real fast. The weirdest shit about this, bro, is that you can go ahead and change the flavors. That shit blows my mind. One of them is Northern Lights. The other one is Blueberry. Have y'all smoked these, bro? This whole does look real, honestly. Choice Labs? Choices Labs? Bro, that's crazy. The packaging, bro, is like plastic. I seen that up there, it says replace if sealed is broken. Bro, what the hell? It has that little plastic right there. Make sure you take that off. Have y'all tried any of these two flavors before? I tried this one before on flour. I'll go ahead and tell about it in a little bit. This how the battery looks. The battery looks actually like a really expensive disposable, bro. That's crazy. The bubble don't move, baby. Look. You see that bubble? It don't move. It hasn't moved at all. Some good things about this. What's up with it, bro? What about a smoke on this thing? Look, the bubble does not move at all, bro. If the bubble moves on a pen, do not smoke it, bro. Please don't smoke it.
But what I noticed is that the Northern Lights is a little bit lighter than the other one. The blueberry looks a little bit more dark as shit. As of right now, it's on blueberry. Should we try the blueberry or the Northern Lights first? Bro, that shit trips me out, bro. That the technology is to the point where they have a half a gram and a half a gram. Bro, who the fuck would have thought of that? This company is advanced, bro. Let's go ahead and hear some Northern Lights. But I love jamming music, so just bear with me, my nigga. So look, is it Northern Lights, bro? Let's go ahead and blink this, huh? I don't know if it blinks. Right now it's on. Oh, it's on Northern Lights. I think that's the one that I want to hit, bro. The Northern Lights. Right now we just hit it, and the blueberry and stuff. The blueberry is the one that got the bubble. It still don't move, bro. Even though we already hit it. They don't have too much flavoring, bro. That's crazy. But, bro, I actually like this hoe, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Because the thing about it, like, as soon as you hit one strain, you can just legit change it to another strain. You ain't even gotta change cartridge or nothing. One side is a half a gram, and the other side is a half a gram also. And you just chief on this bitch until these hoes are done, bro, honestly. I barely started that shit right now, bro.
Oh yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
That shit's weird, huh? Have you ever seen that? Like, a car have, like, both sides?
I've heard about it, but I never saw that shit, to be honest. This shit actually hit it.
Yeah. I hit it, like, 2 times, bro. I'm enjoying it, bro, honestly.
Oh yeah.
Hit the... That one was which? What side?
Northern Lights.
Hit the blueberry real fast. Bro, this technology is crazy, bro.
This shit hard.
It's on the Northern Lights side, bro. I'm noticing that the Northern Lights, it's not like burning off at all, bro. I don't know if after you're done smoking one side, you start smoking the other side type shit, you know? It's weird because I'm smoking on the lava cake. Whatever side I just hit, it tastes like the lava cake. I never tried this before, bro. The little packaging is just so weird to me, bro. But like, this battery looks like it's kind of an expensive battery, but then it's like a disposable, so it's like cheap as fuck. Like the other batteries, bro, they sell them like this, and then this part you can like take it off, you know. How do you like that one?
Honestly, like, I like the Northern Lights side better.
Really?
Than the blueberry side.
You can taste the difference?
I think they taste different.
Huh?
These ones are nice.
Oh, really?
These ones are a lot nicer than the other ones.
Does that one have like a same taste as the lava cake?
No.
No?
This, I kind of got it. Wax.
Yeah.
It's kind of like almost minty, but not.
Yeah, but you could taste like mint in it.
Yeah,
it's
like
weird.
But like not too much that you would think it tastes like mint.
Yeah,
it's different.
That's crazy. This whole, bro, is actually like a really smooth high, bro. Like it's just, it's an enjoyable part, you know, like a really enjoyable disposable. Shout out to everybody watching this video, bro. For real, this is just the beginning, my nigga. For real. It's barely season one. I rock with this brand. It's actually dope. I haven't been able to blink that one, bro. I don't know if they blink. I don't know. It says like 6 seconds on the back, you know? I'm pretty sure it blinks. And you can change the flavor on the bottom. One of them tastes like mint, and the other one, it tastes different. They got a real Instagram, all of that, bro. But they're black marking. You think you could blink it?
No, I don't think I can. Northern Lights was minty.
Yeah. Did you try the other side?
Yeah, I tried the blueberry. I think that's the one I'm talking about.
Bro, the blueberry does taste like a blueberry. Something with a blueberry in it, that makes so much sense. It's so crazy, bro. That shit tastes like blueberry. That's crazy. The Northern Lights taste like mint, you know, like a lot like mint. The blueberry does taste like blueberry. Or it just trips me out that this technology is so advanced to the point where like you can just change flavors whenever you want. Yeah.
Oh shit, Northern Lights.
This is crazy. The Northern Lights, I think it tastes like mint, and then the other one, a little bit like blueberry, I guess. What side was that one?
Northern Lights.
Yeah. So,
that motherfucker tastes good.
Yeah. So they got their black market, but they're barely like trying to start, you know?
Yeah, it's a little different. Yeah. So it's blueberry.
Yeah. I only got a little bit on that one because so I could like smoke on these hoes real quick, you know? Try their flavors, see what's up with them.
Yeah, Northern Lights one was fucking kicking.
Yeah.
That whole here. Way fucking harder.
Try to blink this shit.
Alright, Northern Lights. Where do you see when it blinks?
A little light. Yeah, okay. A little C.
Hell no.
On the blueberry side, bro, the little bubble is already like going like that, you know what I mean? But the bubble does not move, bro. That's how I know this hoe is real, you know? Yeah, it's a black market cart. Bro, you gotta give black market people a chance, you know what I mean? How the fuck are they supposed to grow if you don't give them a chance? You see what I'm saying? So look, the bubble and stuff, bro, it does not move. This pin right here, bro, it hits. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. This shit fucking hits, bro. The one that I started smoking was a blueberry, as y'all see. Let's go ahead and start smoking on the Northern Lights. The blueberry is actually a really dope strain, bro. But what I've been doing is just changing the flavors every time I just want to taste something different. But let's go ahead and start smoking on the Northern Lights. Northern Lights, bro, I have tried it on flower. That shit is actually a really good strain, bro. You know how like a lot of other distillate carts, bro, that you put in like a lot of flavor in them? They didn't do that with this, bro. More like more weed flavor, you know, like. And then whenever you hear that stuff, bro, you could definitely feel it. You know, like you could definitely feel that there's smoke going in your lungs. So this whole, they're trying to make it seem like it's like a really upgraded pen type shit. You know, it's not too much. Like whenever you smell it, bro, whenever you smell like a different pen, like a cake pen, you smell a lot of smell, bro, like a lot of candy or a lot of the ingredients that they put in it, you know what I mean? And with this one, you don't, bro, you don't taste that. I'm actually enjoying the shit out of these, though, bro. Let's go ahead and hit the Northern Lights. Bubbles are not moving. Like at all. We going for nothing. Man. This one right here, bro, sorry, like ran down and shit. But look, you could definitely see that it's real wax because it don't move. Real wax don't move, bro. All those bubbles, none of them are moving. If you get a hold of these hoes, bro, let me know down below which one you're smoking on. I'm really curious how long it takes you to finish this. And legit, bro, like how much you got it for. Every time you see a cart with bubbles and shit, bro, if it don't move and shit, just don't trip out. This shit real. As of right now and stuff, bro, I have hit it for a while and stuff, bro, and it does get me pretty high, you know, like a really chilling high, mellow high. Like, it's a head high type shit, you know what I mean? And yeah, bro, like I'm pretty stoned, you know, but I'm not like too stoned, but I am stoned, you know. So this shit, it does get you high, you know, for sure. Let's go ahead and hit a blinker real quick. That's the thing, bro, I don't think I have hit a blinker on this hoe. I've been trying to, you know, but this shit don't blink. But this is actually like a really good head high, bro, and it gets you chilling. You know what I mean? If you get a hold of these, smoke them free. We gon' pick the truth, pull it out, let it rip. Change the plate, jump back in the whip. Walk it down good. From a small hood with a week, get picked on. Haters, baby, head and now his baby. Okay, wrong. Bro, the clouds are crazy right here. Let's go ahead and hit this side. This side is the Northern Light. I swear, bro, I'm still hitting the blueberry side. Like, what the fuck? I don't know if the, like, switching sides actually works, bro. I'm assuming. He's a baby. He did a little haircut. The airflow is kind of weird, bro. But whenever you let out the smoke, you see a lot of smoke coming up. Wipe it down good. But here's what I noticed and shit, bro. Only the blueberries been burning. I don't know if it's where, like, I turned it. You know, I don't know, bro. I don't know if this shit is already on the Northern Lights side. Let's go ahead and keep on hitting this hole, see if the bubbles or something hit, you know? Like, if the bubbles move, that means that we're hitting now. We already smoked half a gram, though. Wow, bro, look, I just caught all those birds just flying by, bro. Them holes look amazing. They're just gliding. Bro, it started raining right now. What the fuck? Bro, this shit don't believe. I've been trying to. And I don't know, like, if the bottom thing won't work or what the fuck's going on, bro, but only once has been burning. What did that one taste like? Because it supposedly has, like, two flavors in it. But I don't know.
It's gotta be Northern Lights.
Northern Lights. Say. Oh, God. All day and stuff, bro, I've been noticing that, like, I've had it on the Northern Lights side and the blueberry kept running out. But honestly, I wanted to smoke the Northern Lights. What I noticed is at the bottom of it, bro, it's the opposite side. Whatever opposite side, like, if you want to smoke the Northern Lights, bro, you put it on the blueberry side. If you want to smoke the blueberry, you put it on the Northern Lights side. It's weird, bro, you know what I mean? But I noticed that because it wouldn't hit this, you know what I mean? It wouldn't hit. And then right now, this side don't have any, bro. So if you have it on that side, bro, you can't really hit it. Not that much smoke comes out. It's just weird, bro, you know? Bro, that shit is crazy as fuck. It's on the opposite side, and now this side is hitting. Bro, I was really wondering that shit all day. That's how this whole works.
At this time, my neighborhood was
getting this far hasn't been easy.
Hey, you can't believe this one. Look, bro, the bubble's right there, and the bubble don't move. These right here, bro, even though they're black marking, these holes are still legit. They still work, you know. They still hit. They still get you high and everything, bro. The most important thing is that the bubble does not move. If you get a hold of these, bro, make sure you get one. Just so you can try it, bro. Comment down below that said production sent you that way, my nigga. For real. I would like do a video and shit and just like tag me on that shit or something. That's what I meant.
Right before.
I mean, still.
Yeah, for us, I mean, that was unbelievable. You know, we had already passed all our dreams. None of our dreams was ever to accumulate 600,000. You know,
Morning coffee shit. Look, bro, what I did notice and shit, I told y'all this shit last night. If you put it to the side, bro, like if you want to hit the blueberry, you got to put it like this on this side. If you want to hit the Northern Lights that is on this side, you got to put it on the opposite side, bro. It's like this. Let's go ahead and hit the Northern Lights. The bubble has not moved at all, bro. Let's go ahead and just smoke on this shit until it's done, bro. I started noticing that it wasn't the right one because no smoke was coming up. And I had it like this, like on the Northern Lights side. But it was burning the blueberry. And now it's burning the Northern Lights.
Oh. El problema es que lo más triste es que quemas la computadora de tu mueble, no del otro güey.
But this hole actually hits right now, I lied to you. I've been trying to smoke the Northern Lights this whole time, bro. For people wondering. This shit took me 3 days to finish. I still don't finish it, but it almost did up.
I tried to tell him we don't want
none of back strength. I stand up tight on this concrete so much got black strength. I lost my cousin and two others in this last rank. I caught that fight and they delayed me down to match rank. I've been feeling, I've been thinking on my downtime.
All my life, been grinding all my life. Sacrifice, lost a baby price. Wanna slice, got to roll the dice. That's why, all my life, I've been grinding all my life.
No way, blinking. Like, you don't feel it, like it's like kind of stuffed and shit, but then you keep on hitting it, bro. You keep on hitting it as soon as you let it out, bro. Like, not even before you even let it out, you start feeling it, like fill up your lungs. You let it out, bro, and it's a lot of smoke, bro. There's still a lot of airflow going through. Oh, hold on, that's what I'm talking about. The airflow is not a lot of airflow, but a lot of smoke still goes through. And this shit is real wax, bro. Like, whenever you let out the smoke, say somebody else is smoking with you, they let out the smoke and shit, it smells like wax, bro. Like, the room smells like wax. And this whole gets you high, bro. Like, it gets you stoned.
This was really close to being done and stuff, bro. This was actually getting.
But this hoe's good. Bro, honestly, I really been enjoying this hoe. If y'all get a hold of this one, make sure y'all get it, bro. This hoe is actually dope. The only weird shit is that it's like the opposite side of whatever thing you're trying to hit.
I was with my cousin days ago.